YouTube?
I think this is part 22 or 23. I lost count. Very late in terms of editing. So, we here. I tried summoning my homies, but it's blocked out for some reason. I invaded them just fine. But I guess co-op doesn't work in this area. That good. Oh no. I'm in a Sudoku. People who actually died to that guy is crazy. Damn. Give me the loot. So my game's kind of bugging out. I can see the walls are like purple. This looks like the capture card of the Xbox is gonna break. I just broke dragon eggs. Am I gonna get attacked by a dragon? A lot of dead people up here. There's a dragon up here. That was easy. Boatstone. Hole in the floor where we just were at. Darkstone. Letter Sudoku Man. This is not where we came from, right? But it was. How did I not see this? Brave Warrior, Flame Quartz Ring plus whatever the fuck. I'm gonna break these eggs. Oh, a dragon. The eggs break. Oh. No, he broke my thing, you stupid bitch. I hate you. And he broke my gloves. Fuck those dragon eggs. So what else is about to break? All my rings and armor are literally about to break in one more hit. All I have is one more fucking repair powder. There's no way to... I think the bird girl sells infinite. Petrified dragon bone, raw stone, titanite. I wonder if we could fight all these dragons. Like, if I shoot a random arrow and hit one of them, will they come at land on me? Confidence required ahead. What's over here? That's some bitch ass shit. I hate this game's lock on. How these guys are facing, I don't know, like, it's the right path to take. Oh, what's over here? Another dragon. What the fuck is this lady? He's hanging on for dear life. Petrified dragon bone. Surprise, our scythe is like fire tempest. I think I grabbed that before. Tritongue butthole. Wow, you guys are fucking very original. Magic stone. Is that all for this little area, man? Little pathway behind me. Try left and ambush. That's where I came from. Nothing over there. I hear a crystal lizard. That was a cave right here. Oh, go to Majula. Oh, there's another dragon right here. What the fuck? Well, I wanna kill a dragon. I'm not a pussy. Oh, I'm gonna do it.
Kobe!
Run his head. Is gonna break when he gets unlocked. Dragon dead.
Easy.
Ring of the Evil Eye +1. Don't I have that already? Blade Stone. Dang, a lot of. That was so sad how I killed that little bastard. I don't know how good the Dragon Tooth is in this game. Okay. How bad is my items? Pretty bad. They're all about to break again. Yeah. When there was like a repair spell. Fucking area is very loud though. I don't like it. Oh, I got invaded. Sorcerer Navan. No, all my stuff broke. You stupid. Thank you. fucking god, the stun locks are crazy. You're not that good if I'm in your face. Fucking dog water. Okay. Human effigy. Not even worth it. And I wish we got to do more than that. Why is this bridge like this? This is like fucking me up mentally. The whole like FOV chains and everything, that's making me like nauseous. What is that called? Vertigo? I don't even know. I knew it, because the fire was so tiny, your stupid ass was gonna come up and talk to me. What do you want? Oh, you're tiny now. What the fuck?
Yeah. This dreadfully twisted world.
Are you so tight? Tell me honest, bro. I need this bonfire, so you need to get the fuck away.
And aware of his grand illusion. Until a curse touches the flesh. We are bound by this hill. As true as the dark that towers within men. All men trust fully the illusion of life. But is this so wrong? A construction of a facade, and yet a wound for the wounds and the skins. No, Aldo, I would intend to shatter the yolk, spoiler. I am all you. I sought to share the yoke of fate, but failed. Now, I only wait an answer. Seek the throne. Seek light. Dark.
That's Aldia? Oh. Alright, well. Go to Madrula to repair everything that fucking broke. I am depressed forever. Is there a god? Probably not. He wouldn't respect me like this.
Oh, I'd give him.
So I think I was plus 4 and I got maxed. Back we go. Yeah, we don't have enough to level up, so we'll talk to this merchant real fast and see if he's selling anything. If not, then we'll get the fuck out of here.
You need armor?
No, you're not selling shit, Tad.
Are you sure?
Gotta be careful, guys. I think he dies by a crate. What the fuck? That bitch was balding. Worse than Vegeta. Alright, I'm in the second bonfire waiting. My shadow so menacingly. What the fuck? I see Jesse, man, bitch. Oh, this is an illusion, thank God. Dog water. I don't see your guys' shit at all. You know what? Maybe we can't do co-op. But the boss is not active in this area. Well, they're friendly until we take the egg or some shit, right? Then we have to fight them? Because technically, wouldn't you be able to see your brother's sign too? Fucking Dragon Man is bothering me. Hey, you bitch! Nothing? Come on, man. Get closer. Bitch. Are those locks on? What happens if I use this? Alright. Secret chest. Come on, armor. Oh, that's a lot of armor. Let's see. Where the fuck would it be at? Oh. Hey, it's the guy from Dark Souls 1. That was a horrible fucking laugh. Fire aesthetic times 3. Then they know you want to farm this area. They gave you 3 of those for free. That's funny. I'll be back. Don't you worry. Hello? I love how they watch your homie die, and it just bothered me. Trash the head. It's gotta be a mimic, right? Have less heals than health than the shield and sword. What about these? Alright. Dragon Creeper, Great Axe, Dragon Creeper, Great Shield. Ooh. The great shield guy has no health either. What's behind wooden door number 1? Another door. Let's go. Oh god. It's a scary sight to see. Alright. Why are you attacking me? You trying to attack me? Oh man, there's no damage to you. What the hell? I got so scared they're gonna attack me after that. They all like jumped. But I killed their homie. A lot of you fuckers. This is probably the best spot to farm. You kill everybody and go up. Oh, I see the dragon. Hello, ancient dragon thing. Okay, I guess I'm Slytherin. I'm speaking Parsel Tongue right now. Ashen Mist of Heart. He doesn't talk to us. The fuck does that even do? Oh, we're going to the memories of the people now. Okay. Man, this has like the biggest boss arena known to man. I won't kill you this time. We gotta go back into the and look for those giant trees that we saw in the first area of the game. Summon Bashful Ray. Titanite Slab. There we go. W. Where the fuck am I even going? Oh, look at you. Ashes in Dark Souls 3. Dragon Fang Villard. Third Dragon Ring. Where the fuck is the other two at? Okay. No, it broke. You fucking healing pussy. Oh guys, they're all gonna attack you now. I picked up anyway, but every dragon you saw is gonna kill you now. Why you move like that, bro? You stress me out. Okay, they didn't attack me yet. Why? We're gonna take the egg to the dragon man? Maybe the only way to get the armor is through the covenant. Okay, another one will talk to us. Can I eat the egg? Kinda hungry. Unidentified egg. Comes of here now. Hey, I appreciate it. Thank you. Catch you when I see you. Okay. Where the fuck do we go now? Oh, whoa. Pure Volt Vortex. I don't know if this is a real player or not. Based on his fashion, I'm gonna assume it's a real player.